No.
The light button, camera.
I'm recording you.
Stop recording me. Stop recording me.
Mom. What?
You buy a new camera? You dead?
Hi.
Hi, mommy. Over your camera.
That was Nala. What do you say?
Hello, mommy, camera, mommy.
We are at this buffet. It's so weird, like recording in public. People are like watching me and stuff. It's kind of awkward. So I'm gonna just continue to eat my food and record. Yep. I'm that girl in the restaurant with a flip screen camera recording myself. You eating the shrimp? Let me peel it for you. We were so hungry in the house. And I couldn't find out what to eat. So I said, what the hell? I kind of wanted Chinese, but I didn't know what to get. And so I said, why not just go to the Chinese buffet? A wide variety of food, you know, for a cheap price. So we're here, about ready to go. I just want to eat my shrimp. And oh my God, people are watching me. It's so weird. You want water? Yeah. I bet I'm not the only one. I'm not the only one who goes through this, or has gone through this, or is going through this right now. When you just want to vlog, but people just can't stop looking at you because they think you're so weird. Like, what is she doing? I mean, it's 2017, guys. Come on. This is what I'm eating.
Mama, can't know how to open it.
Fortune cookie time. Am I the only one, like, when you come to like the buffet or something like that, or a restaurant, excuse me, and like when they see that you start getting like ice cream or fruit or something like that, they always bring you the tray, just assuming that you're ready to leave? Like, no, what if I just want to eat some ice cream before I go ahead and get my second plate of rice or something like that? Like, it's so annoying. Don't judge me.
Bye.
What are you doing? She's over there breaking a fortune cookie.
Ta-da!
What does it say?
It says
the shrimp is so good. What does it say? Your fortune cookie says.
Fortune cookies.
It says, travels from nesting space will take you to a broader cultural horizon. Deep. That's my fortune cookie. Why are you opening my fortune cookie?
Because I have to open it, so I have to help you.
You have to help me?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see what mine says.
Okay, but I have to open those gifts for you.
All right, open it for me. Ooh, the shrimp
so
in.
So many of them.
The shrimp.
So many of them, Mom.
So good. Oh, what does it say? Oh, my fortune cookie says, do not desire what you do not need. Do not desire what you do not need. Good advice. Oh, that was nasty.
What now?
So, I'm about ready to leave. We've been here for about an hour. I got some sushi. The first thing I got was some sushi. The sushi hit the spot because I was craving it.
Okay.
Yes, sushi.
Crafted a potion for somebody in need that contained a heart's desire flower.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Mommy's YouTube channel.
Hi, Mommy's YouTube channel.
That's Nala, you guys.
Hey.
If you watch my first video, yes.
Mommy, Nala.
You are Nala.
Mommy, mm-hmm. I'm not the person, anyone. She's just not my name.
Oh, you want to tell them your first, middle, and last name?
Mm-hmm.
Mm, don't do that. If you watch my first video, my 50 question tag, get to know me questions video. That's her. The girl that popped the balloon in the middle of my video. Nala, you know you're not getting any more ice cream, right? That's your second one. That's enough. Oh my gosh, why people won't mind their business?
Oh God,
I don't understand.
Oh,
I'm just, you know. Vlogging, you guys. Nala's blowing kisses at me. I try to blow kisses back and she... Nala, you're making me choke.
Oh.
I appreciate the love, but...
Love?
You're making me choke.
What?
I can't finish this. The shrimp. Nala, stop.
Mom,
what?
I don't feel lucky either.
You don't have any shrimp. Are you ready to go? What else do you want? They already gave us the tray, so that means they're kind of kicking us out here. So if you want something, let me know because I'm ready to
go.
I'm ready to get the lift and go home. I don't know if I want to do your hair today or not. Because, yep. This is my first vlog, you guys. I don't really know what to talk about, but I just decided.
Mom, you have to come up so I can take a picture for you, Mom.
You want to vlog me? No, I'm not taking a picture, I'm recording. I just decided, you know, just turn the camera on and say something. I brought my tripod and everything. I have a mini tripod. I brought it with me. But I don't want to be too extra. And I didn't want to record myself. I didn't want it to be like a mukbang or anything. Just like a, like, just a short vlog, that's all. I should have made it a mukbang though. Don't, why would you do that to my food? I wasn't ready. No, but I wasn't finished though. You do not pour water and ice in somebody's food, okay? You lucky it's just shrimp. I can still eat it, but I'm not. I'm done anyway. You're laughing like it's funny.
I think it's so funny.
That's what she be doing to me. She does that all the time. You're not nice to me. Say something to them. Say something to them. Are you full?
Yeah.
Do you want some more food?
No food? No, no.
Do you want some fruit?
No, no.
Do you want some ice cream?
Yeah, yeah.
Of course you do. No, you can't have any more. You had enough.
But.
Do you want any, like, I don't know.
Campos?
Like food, you know?
Food.
Like anything. Some vegetables, some fruits, anything.
Candy.
They don't have candy here. What are you watching? Show the people what you're watching. What are you watching?
Video.
Let me see it.
Huh?
Show the people. Let me see what you're watching.
A video.
Show them what you're watching.
A game.
Turn it. Let me see. Who is that?
It's Apple Blue.
Apple Blue, eh? Not allow you to enjoy.
And not
Nala, you depa enjoy. Okay, I'm gonna go get some. Thank you. I'm gonna get some ice cream.
Mama, I want ice cream.
Why should I give you ice cream? You had two of them. Why?
Well, I want another one.
Because I'm getting one. That's why I told you, wait. When I get one, then you get one. But you wanted to rush. Now you want one.
Oh, my pet now. Mommy,
mm-hmm.
Can I get you a popsicle so you can live it? Can I get my popsicle?
Wipe your mouth. Take a tissue and wipe your mouth. Nice. Oh, you got some ice cream on your arms.
What?
On your arm right there, wipe it. Let me clean this table up like a civilized human being. People are still watching me. It's so annoying. Oh, Nala. Okay. All right, I'm gonna get my ice cream.
Mommy, I want ice cream too.
All right, take your tablet, let's go.
Mommy, I want to get the ice cream.
No, I don't want that one.
Okay.
I want that one.
Okay.
This one. Thank you. Close it.
Come on.
Come on. Eat this and then we go, okay?
We eat this while we go.
Yes.
Yummy popsicle.
Yum.
Can I take them?
Nope.
Gary! Mommy!
No! Ah! She bit it. She actually bit it. Ice cream connoisseur. I don't want that.
Okay.
Let me see. Let me try it.
Okay, Mom, don't bite it.
Oh, but you can bite mine, but I shouldn't bite yours, right? No, thank you. It's good. It's good. We're cutting up in the restaurant.
Okay. Mom, can we get
I've had this before. For some reason, it doesn't taste like how it normally does. It tastes a little too strawberry-ish.
Mm, it tastes like strawberry.
I used to love these. But I don't know if it's the same brand or not, but it doesn't taste...
It's not strawberry. This is strawberry.
That's not strawberry. I think this is cherry. Yours is cherry. No, it's fruit punch.
Yeah, I know.
Fruit punch. My favorite part about these is the crust. This crust is everything. I wish it didn't have the strawberry inside though. I really shouldn't be eating this, but hell. It's not every day you come to the buffet, right?
Right.
And you know, I'm extremely petty because, oh, I thought it stopped recording, because whenever they bring me that tray and they basically tell me to go, that's like when I want to stay even longer and eat even more. Why are you throwing me off? The place isn't even that packed. No, Nala, I don't want yours. I don't even... Here, bye, mom. Once you eat this, you're not having no more sweets for the rest of the week. 3 ice creams in a row. Bad. Okay. I'm gonna cut this off now. I'll probably pour some more when I get in the house. But I'm about to contact Lyft so they can come and pick us up. And then we're gonna go home. And I'll probably see you guys at home. Maybe. What do you think? What do you think, Nala? Should we continue vlogging in the house? We got nothing else to do. So, say bye to the people for now.
Bye.
Rude. Say bye to the people.
Bye to the people.
Say deuces.
Deuces.
Say peace out.
Hello.
See you later. What's up with it?
Huh?
What?
Mommy?
What?
Cast the circle into wet in the container.
Nala, those things never work. Do you know how many times I have tried to win one of these things and it's $5? I'm not playing for that. No. $5 to play? Absolutely not.
Look, Mommy. Mom.
What?
Whoopsie.
$5 and they probably won't even give you one. That's a ripoff. Those things suck. Come on. Let's wait for the Lyft. Oh. You're welcome. Come on now. They said it'll be here in 5 minutes.
Mom, put your iPad in the desk.
Put it in here.
Okay.
Say something to you two, to the people. Give dance for them.
Huh?
Come over here.
I don't want to dance for them.
Dance for them. Dance for them.
Oh no, dance now, not. Oh no!
Okay.
Mommy. Mom,
mm-hmm.
Look, it's getting dirty now. Why do that with some lip gloss? Clever clocks.
No, stop being so extra. It's not even that cool. Is that the Lyft driver? I think that's the Lyft driver. It's a Toyota, right? Silver Toyota, Miguel. That looks like a Miguel.
At
the time. Is that the car? that's the car, but I don't know. That's the whole thing with driving with Lyft. Okay. Okay, that's the car. That's the thing about... Nala, come on. Really? That's the thing about driving with Lyft, is that you never know. You don't know for sure if you should get in the car. And then if you go get in some random person's car... Come on, dude. If you get in a random person's car, that won't be good. Hi.
Hello.
I didn't know if that was you or not.
Okay.
Nala, come on. It's not even that cold. Calm down. Move over. She's so extra. All right, put this over you like that.
Stop.
Say hi to the people.
Hi.
Put your tongue in your mouth.
Hi. Mommy.
What?
Can you turn this off?
All right, I'm gonna cut this off till we get in the house.
Mommy, can't turn on the fridge. It's too hot.
You who just said it was too cold. Go ahead. Nala, you didn't even finish those.
But I want another one to do a project. Another project.
Your sweater's on inside out, you know that?
Uh-huh.
You put it on inside out.
Yeah, I know.
You know? All right, that's enough.
No.
That's enough.
No.
That's enough.
She won them all.
Nala, that's enough.
Okay.
Get down.
Almost done. My project. Oh. Wow, another one.
Now what are you gonna do with them? You got all of them. Now what?
Blow them up.
So go ahead. I wanna get in the house. Let's go.
Those are lovely.
You are so serious with this. Why are you blowing it like that? Oh my gosh, you're gonna like...
Ta-da!
Really?
It's like you want to cheer me.
All right, let's get in. All right, I'm gonna cut this off again.